Hi, my name is Alex and I just graduated from an MSc in Engineering for Biomedicine. So do I look at you or? Okay. Okay. So I always wanted to go into something that was understanding how nature works on a molecular level, which is the reason why I applied for my biochemistry undergrad. And then I applied for this master's in Engineering for Biomedicine because I wanted to bridge the gap between understanding diseases and how the body works on a molecular level and then engineering biomedical devices and biomaterials to tackle the healthcare challenges of an aging population. I remember visiting Imperial in an open day and walking through Sherfield Walkway, and I just fell in love with the campus in South Kensington. I just want to study something that I'm interested in. Sorry. So Engineering for Biomedicine has amazing applications for healthcare, which is one of the main motivations for research and how it can be applicable to the world and actually have some benefits. It was really cool to be inspired by nature to come up with solutions for healthcare, and this course offered so many modules that are tailored towards that specifically, how to engineer biomaterials, biomedical devices for healthcare issues.
No!
So having graduated from my master's, my ambitions are to apply for PhDs in tissue engineering and regeneration, biomaterials, biomimetics, anything that has some really interesting ways to study nature and then some good applications in healthcare. So contrary to popular belief, I would actually say it was fun and then challenging and rewarding. I actually feel really good about it. I had a great time. I think university is definitely what you make of it. There's so much on offer, so if you go out there and find what suits you, then you'll have a good time.